Salah. Oh, wow! Oh! That is beyond special! Brilliant!
Oh, and Gerrard has slipped, and Demba Ba is through here for Chelsea. It's Ba, he scores in front of the cop! Catastrophe for the Liverpool skipper!
Here's Vieira, left it to Alonso, and it's gone in!
This is Anfield on an afternoon of charged emotion, on a day when reflection and respect will blend and swirl with passion and frenzy. And that's it, Firmino concerned. Salah has a little space to himself, and he can worry Luis here, Mo Salah. Sadio Mane! Hazard is onside here for Chelsea. He's twisting away from Matip. Matip. Salah. Firmino. Salah. Henderson. Open goal! Liverpool goal! Sadio Mane! And the cup erupts! Brilliant! A worldie and a half from Mohamed Salah, and Liverpool are dreaming! Walk on, they walk on.
England colleagues lead out their respective clubs. Traore whacked it against the Ivory Coast forward and then made a reckless challenge and goes down, and referee Graham Paul says that is a penalty, cop end or not. Lampard, right through the goalkeeper, and Chelsea lead at Anfield. Liverpool seeking an equalising goal. Risa. Gerrard! There it is! Drogba. Has to trick his way past. He has. Here's Damien Duff. And that's 2-1. Chelsea in front for a second time. Delorno. Here's Drogba. He's in. Didier Drogba around Reina. And Cole, Liverpool appeal for offside. Joe Colo scores at Anfield for the second season in a row, and Chelsea are 3-1 to the good.
Well, he's something of a lucky charm in this game, Joe Cole.
Here's Drogba, though, as Chelsea seek a fourth, which Robin might well have got, and Jeremy just has. It's the first time that Liverpool under Benitez have conceded four in a game. Nothing lucky about Chelsea's win, though. Comprehensive, too, and it equals their biggest ever victory at Anfield.
All eyes on these two fine teams walking out now to the warm applause of the crowd.
Pablo Ochoa's long throw to kick out Dirk Cowell. The header on, takes it towards Keane. Here's Riera, left it to Alonso, and it's gone in! First blood to Liverpool, 10 minutes gone, Xabi Alonso!
Horrible deflection, I think. Left Petrček in no man's land.
And the ball back in, and it's gone to Cole! What an opportunity for him. But now a chance for Deco. And still... corner. It's over at Stamford Bridge, and so is Chelsea's long unbeaten record here in the Premier League.
After 24 years, three games left, 2 weeks left, one at a time. Coutinho. Oh, and Gerrard has slipped, and Demba Ba is through here for Chelsea. It's Ba, he scores in front of the cop. Catastrophe for the Liverpool skipper. And Chelsea are back in the title race here. Aimed in towards Aspas, out by Kallas. Sturridge squeezed off it by Willian, and Torres has half the field to himself. What a man, what a moment, what a time to seal it. He's put in Willian, and Chelsea are right back in the race. There are three in it now, and he is one of them. They didn't come here to surrender. They came here to battle back. And Chelsea are a big horse again. Demba Ba, first half stoppage time. Willian, second half stoppage time. And Liverpool are catchable.